This album has everything. Emotive performances, phenomenal instrumentation, Pharrell rapping about drinking pee. Wait, what was that third one?